so today, Funky and me animals are going to be doing the event for Dinosaur Simulator. And this is for the Imaginator event, I believe. Yep, the Imagine event. We already did the Voltron one. If you don't know what the Voltron is about, then you can... basically, you have to build a robot and submit it. And then on September 1st, you'll get a little nice prize. We don't know what it is yet. By the time you may see this video, it may be like past that event. So, sorry if you don't get it, I guess. Let's load! Funky, have you joined yet?
Yeah.
It hasn't joined me yet.
You can rejoin if you have to.
Yeah, I think I need to. Just, waiting. Okay, since we kind of need to save time, we're going to come back when this has loaded. Okay, so Dinosaur Simulator has a bit of problems right now, so we're not really going to do that, I guess. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, how do you get weapons on this? Click onto my... to get a badge. One sec. It says that we can click on the roof to get a badge.
Want to know how to get onto the roof?
How?
Going up.
Oh, I just saw.
You have to make an intense job to help it in there.
Okay. I keep missing. Can you come over here and do it for me? It's difficult. Do you know how? Okay. Meh!
Wait, bounce on my head.
What do you mean bounce on my head? Oh, yeah, okay. Let me just...
Can you jump off
there? No, I can't. Jump on
your head.
Nope, I hit it.
Wait, let me use your way to do this.
It's like impossible. Yeah, it will.
Yeah, I'm getting
back to 3, 2, 1. No, wait, me. Yes, I'm on.
There you go.
I'm on the reach, but I didn't get a badge.
Well, that's because you already got it.
Okay. Yeah, we did play this game, like, a while ago. How did you change yourself?
You can get armor.
What? Armor and...
Oh,
elf blade. I can get the wooden bat. Me get wooden bat. I want the wooden bat. How do I get it? I have exactly enough XP. Can you help me? I'm clicking on it.
Click on the you need. Yay. I'm in.
What the bad? What about effects?
You just want to make the computer lag, don't you?
Why am I so muscly?
Because that's what the owner does to you.
Wait, why do the classic noobs have so much freaking health? I don't care, I'm gonna go murder them. Ah! Oh my god! Help! The noob! Oh my god, I'm nearly dead. Help! The noobs are here!
It's better if you do the speed ones.
Okay, let's go do the speed ones. The speed ones look... sound much easier. I don't know if I'll be able to kill them though.
No, they're a lot easier.
Okay. Oh yeah, fast noobs. Yeah, they are.
They have a lot, like,
and they only do one damage to me. What? Why do I only get one XP for killing them?
Because they're easier
moves. Oh. Oh, sometimes I get two.
Only because we kill two moves.
Like, I like multiple of two, though. This is fun.
Hey, you see my effect down there?
What effects?
I have the fight effect.
Oh my god! These noobs should be dying to that. Then they do they get the fight effect? We do. I die inside a little too whenever you fart. I'm a little hot. And I mean like the heat hot. Well, I'm only at health. So you just kill a bunch of these and it'll be much easier. I'm an MLG pro. No, you're not. You all suck. Get batted. No, I want to get this. What?
If you look at the description of the game, it says this isn't meant to offend you. We play really hard to get the online game.
You have no swag, noob. Oh yeah, your name tag it actually states that you're a noob. Oh, a guest. Oh, okay. I'm actually kind of getting low health. I need to go heal. When the noobs overpower you.
They don't do any damage to me.
What? Maybe I should do bunny hopper noobs.
No, those things are fortune.
How? Oh my god. Before we should. Maybe I should do evil noobs. I wonder how much. Yeah, I can spike this. I know. Okay, soon I'll be able to get a pickaxe. The iron armor will take longer to get. Much, much longer, unfortunately. Ah! They are fast! Oh my god, these guys can push. In a pushing competition, three noobs versus one person, you would die. Hey, what the? Wow, a guest is about to die from these easy punks. Pummel. Oh yeah, guest? I hope you die, guest. Just for that, guest? Get pummeled. Ha! The guest died! I didn't want to have to help him just because he's a guest, and guests are naturally annoying. Yeah. If you can't, like, seriously, if you're for actually a guest on Roblox, create an account, please. Guests are annoying. Mainly, they can't talk, so they never even listen. And they're like a more annoying. Oh wait! Oh frick! I'm really low on health. I died. I didn't realize how low on health I was. My wooden bat. I'm gonna freaking murder these guys. Oh, hey, I can purchase the pickaxe now. I'm gonna go ahead and switch my weapons. Oh my god, a skull cane. Ah, there's a pizza sword. Lol. Yeah, we need a lot of XP to go on. How much XP do you have? You can go on to the medium. Why don't you go to medium?
I don't believe you.
Yeah, but you could probably go into hard. Plus, you have way better weapons. You can probably easily kill one. Ah! There's too many noobs. Guest, please goes away. Perish noobs. Okay, I'm getting low on health. Guys. I'm getting low on health. Guys, I'm low on health. Please go away. Yeah, as soon as I get 250, we should go to medium together. Together, okay? I need to get more XP. Wait, what? No, I can't yet. I only have 100. The noobs literally give me like no XP. I need to go a bit harder if I'm ever going to, I need to go up, but I can't, kind of.
I got a new weapon.
Oh my god. Come on, let's go into the classic noobs. Mainly because they're a little easier to defeat, and I just... Okay, these guys are actually taking my health away a lot.
Like I said.
Plus, they give more XP, so I'll get out of here faster. Although, maybe I should... Yeah, I really want to get a new weapon soon. The pickaxe, it has a slow attack rate. Should I just stay with my wooden bat?
No, because the weapons are poison.
Get away from me!
It does more damage over time.
It does? Okay, wow, I already have a lot of XP. Yeah, if you get weak, run to the stairs. And before you say that me and Funky are getting wrecked by a bunch of noobs, wait, what do you mean it does more damage over time? Oh, like, your chair just fell away. I'm gaining a lot of XP from these new, oh god, let me help you.
I don't need help, they're not even doing damage to me.
Yeah, well, I still want some of the XP that you're kind of gaining. Just because I'm that
kind. I need XP too.
You have like thousands. My computer is really hot now. And I go in and murder them.
Hey, don't steal my noobs. I'm your own noob.
Okay. It's two by me. Ah, they're pushing me! They're slowly but surely pushing me. Please go away. Okay, yeah. Yeah, these gave, these, so far, oh my god, I already have 150. I just need to go and heal, and I think that I can get a new weapon and maybe. My bad. If I did. Oh, sweet, I can buy iron armor. Sweet, I can buy the orc blade. That's much better, clearly. Yay, pink sparkles. I'm going to murder all the noobs. Hello, classic noobs. Okay, this blade will take forever to murder someone. Okay, I think this blade is actually worse than my pickaxe. It does like no damage. Is it like the more I attack, the better I'll get? Wait, how much?